Hi, everything.
Hi, everything. How are you to find out? Are you feeling right now? Hello, guys. Channel 2, welcome. Hello, channel. Welcome to my guy. Hello, guys. Welcome to our channel.
Please always wear face wash and use hand sanitizer because Corona disease is a very, very dangerous city, and always keep social distinguish.
Romeo, save me!
Please like, share, and subscribe my video, guys!
Well, hi everyone. I'm back with another video about my trip to China, and this time it's going to be so fun because I went to Qinglong Paradise, which is an amusement park like Disneyland or any other type of amusement park, and it was so lovely. Like, I came back with so many loving memories. I cannot believe what I experienced there. So I'm gonna let you enjoy it, and don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy my videos or my content, or if you like me. Especially if you're here, like if it's not your first time here, I guess it's time to subscribe, you know. So yeah, enjoy and see you at the end of the video.
Okay, can take.
Ah,
I'm not gonna collect you.
I decided to try the dive coaster, and at first I was really excited and impressed that you can see it on my face, but as time went by I became scared because it was getting intense. And I don't know if you can see the face of the girl who was sitting next to me. She had her eyes closed during the whole thing, and it made me laugh when I saw the pictures. And when I was up there, I was like asking God to forgive me for not taking my life seriously, but as soon as I came down I was up for something new. I started talking with those girls, but we couldn't understand each other because they spoke Chinese and I spoke English. So we had to go find my sister-in-law so she could translate for us and help us communicate. Then they asked for pictures and it was really sweet and I loved them. At that point, I was done because I tried so many different games and activities that I didn't include in this video. But my sister-in-law convinced me to try something else, so what you're gonna see next. She said that it wasn't gonna be intense, that we're just gonna go up slowly and then come down slowly, but it wasn't the case.
跟我们车有几个人在那边，请请看一下在。然后第一个你要。防止来着。准备了几件事，自己手术的，可以头晕、头痛、身高、体重、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身高、体重、身
That was the scariest thing that I did at Chimlong Paradise, and I remember that when I was up there, I was praying and telling God that if I came down alive, I wouldn't go, like I wouldn't try anything else. But if you know me, you know that as soon as I came down, I tried something else, and that's what comes next.
Thank you.
as my family and I were leaving Chimlong Paradise, this group of friends stopped me and told me, we think you look cool and we'd like to take a picture with you. So I stopped and took pictures with them and I really loved this moment. Thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed those moments and as much as I enjoyed editing this video so that I could share it with you all. I'm really, really glad I went to Chimlong Paradise because I get to meet such amazing people. Like, Chinese people are really in my heart. From like that trip showed me how warm and spontaneous they were, and it's something I was not expecting. Like, what they think of you, they say it, and they're really positive. They are, you know, easily, I don't know if they're, well, they're just whatever you saw. Do I need to say anything after everything I just showed you? So I really hope you felt the love through the screen, because I felt so much love while editing this video, because I was like, oh my god, I can't believe I lived this. Like, I can't believe that was me experiencing all of those things. Well, but yeah. So let me know what you want to see next, because I still have many China content to come, and I think at this point I'm just, you know, choosing randomly what I want to put out there, like from the moments that I had in China. And if you have any feedback, constructive or like, well, I was gonna say positive, but you know, constructive feedback is also good, even when it sounds negative at first. So don't forget to give me your feedback, whether it's positive or negative. And yeah, that's it. So have a great night. Well, it's night where I am, or a great whatever you're having. And thank you for being here. I appreciate. Have a great whatever. I just say that. See you. Take care.